The distance you keep is critical. Should you advance, you must distract the opponent. The first few inches of your advance must be preceded by an attack on the opponent's initial action. The next few inches can be gained at the same time that you hit the opponent's fist. The next hit will be on the opponent's body. Here Bobby Vera attacks and Spencer G defends. You cannot hope to hit your opponent's body with your first attack. It is not easy to penetrate the defenses put up with Tuyantok. You must somehow break the rhythm of the opponent's movement.